Shout out to
World Class
Lifestyle, you already
know what it is, man. Squad. Take his chicken, I'm doing them greasy. Looking for me, he better be Stevie. Bust a cap at his top like a beanie. All my artists gon' spray no graffiti. You must have been drinking, do not get it twisted. My Nina blue tops like a Fiji. I don't run to the net, I keep running the neck. I put two in the rap, I'm no Reese's.
I'ma press play. I'm kinda happy for this. This is cold. This is some new cold. Alright, let's go.
Hey, I'm here.
Two years in the making. So he took 2 years to write this one song. I'm just playing. Hey. I'm a little good thing. Spread it ever for me. Mama said it was a good thing.
We came a long way, man. We just came a long way. And we sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Yeah, I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, the shit deep. Undercovers creep, this southern heat make them bearable. Summer just last week, seen your mama weep. Crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa.
Hold on. So wait. The theme of this, I'm honestly thinking in my head, cause y'all know J. Cole is one of them niggas. I thought the fall off was gonna be like a theme for it. I'm thinking J. Cole is gonna be a nigga that have a theme for it. You know? So I'm a player. I'm sorry. I'm a little good thing. Spread it ever for me. And this shit right here, just that Kendrick Lamar shit. That like this the shit I be talking about. Like
yeah. Came a long way, man. We just came a long way. We sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways.
Up or down. I'm prepared though.
This shit can go up. It can go down.
Wait. Kendrick K said it's the off season. Wait, that's the album name? My bad. Shit.
Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me? Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, the shit deep. Undercovers creep. This southern heat make them bearable. Summer just last week, seen your mama weep. Crying cause she don't want to bury your brother. The blood leaks. Why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers?
Okay, so this nigga talking about like somebody dying, like somebody getting murked and shit like that or something. I don't like. He said the blood leaks. Like she gotta carry your brother. I'm finna try and feel this. Got some soul in it.
Crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks. Why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers? Whoa. Thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Suffered though traumatized. Wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the stay up a level. Respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttal's cold.
Ooh, hold on. Gotta stay out of trouble because Tech Nines is like the AR's rebuttal. Is that what he said?
I kept grinding to the step of level. Respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble because Tech Nines like the AR rebuttal's cold.
I think that's what he said. Okay. Y'all know J. Cole just being J. Cole right now. He dropping that knowledge on top of niggas and shit. And then he sliding in bars as he's doing the shit. You know? I like it. Let's go.
Then through hard times, it was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the stay up a level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble, cause tech nines like the air I rebuttal. Cold world niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. Then summer, I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot
shit, talk your shit. He said you couldn't dare double it even if you sold a double disc. You couldn't dare touch it if you sold a double disc. Talk your shit. I like it. I'm fucking with it. Shit.
It is, just in case they don't, I show them what it is. Then summer, I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up.
Come on, black hot niggas burning up the street. Okay, talk your shit.
I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. What's this niggas getting?
T.A. This nigga said, it's a war. Wait, hold on. He said, it's a war. Niggas running up the score just to tell you, turn the other cheek. I can do this. Nigga, that's one of those. Because you got to think about it. He said, it's a war. Niggas running up the score just to tell you to turn the other cheek. So he pretty much saying, niggas is running up the score. Niggas is, say for example, running up the score means, like, fuck, I'm doing something to you just so that you don't, I'm doing something bad to you, and I'm telling you to turn the other cheek. I'm doing something bad to you to make me feel satisfied, like positively impact me, just to tell you to turn the other cheek type shit. That's one of those, my nigga. That's one of those. Shit, I like it. Hold on.
Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. What's this?
Okay, I thought he said Jesus said, but he said just to say you should turn the other cheek. So they don't want you doing what they doing.
Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. What's this niggas getting murdered every week? Dead bodies find a older industry. My homie got out on parole. He's on more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime.
Dog said, my homie, he got up out the jams and shit like that. And then he said he sold more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. So he talking about that shit, that booger sugar, my nigga, that, you know, you put your finger right here off that shit. So he said he sold more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. What is Coca-Cola, my nigga? Coca-Cola is a soda. It's a soda. And he said he sold. Damn. Because Coca-Cola sell a lot of shit. You know Coca-Cola own a lot of shit, too. Like, your favorite soda, Coca-Cola, damn near own that. Real nigga shit.
The war niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. What's this niggas getting murdered every week? Dead bodies find a older industry. My homie got out on parole. He's on more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blue.
Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hold on. That's some shit right
there. Got out on parole. He's on more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ.
Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Like, so maybe in the 60s, that's like the blues age. Y'all don't really hear. I'm pretty sure it's like blues singers and artists and shit like that now. But back in the, maybe is what he's saying. Like back in the 60s and shit, that's where you heard a lot more blues and shit. That's what I'm thinking he said.
The soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pepsi and sold it Nipsey.
Say it again, my nigga. Shit.
Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pimp C and sold it Nipsey.
I don't, who did he say? Pimp C or Pipsy? Pipsy or Pimp C? Did he say that? Kenneth K said the rolling 60s were a gang of Crips. See, this is perfect. This is a perfect thing. If YouTube allows me to do this shit, this would be perfect. I've heard of that shit before. My dad always be talking about gangs and shit like that. I heard of the Rolling 60s before.
It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. What's this niggas getting murdered every week? Dead bodies find a older industry. My homie got out on parole. He's on more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blues like the Rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pimp C and sold it Nipsey.
Sold it Pimp C and sold it Nipsey. Okay. Damn, that's some shit right there. He trying to, hey, he's spitting.
Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pimp C and sold it Nipsey. I told you. This shit can go up, it can go down. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights.
I done seen it twice, and I seen the lowest of the lows, and still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Talk your shit, my nigga. Talk your shit. All right, y'all. Let's mute that because they finna play an ad and shit. I fucked with it. It was a 2 minute long song type shit. You know what I'm saying? I want it. Me personally, if you running that shit like that, I want more, Cole. I want some more, my nigga. Like, shit. I want it more. I want it more than just one verse, you know? But like I always continue to say and shit, like the fucking thing say. It's the fucking first track. It's the first track and shit like that. I rocked out with the song. I just love it whenever niggas be talking that shit, giving you knowledge and shit like that while also putting in some bars. Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. I'ma give this song a 8 out of 10.
She fell in love with my eyes, she had a hockey ring. Come to kick it, I'm not on the soccer team.